The craft baking apprenticeship teaches you everything from bread, pastries, cakes, and you learn the science behind the baking. When I bake bread, I like lots of colour, a good crust, the smell. Yeah, I get really excited over bread.
I currently, here at Rolleston Bakery, have three apprentices. The best thing for me being a baker is producing a product, starting from a bunch of ingredients, putting those together. The same thing goes for an apprentice. I start off with someone that doesn't know a lot. We mix and manipulate what they can do, and all of a sudden I've blossomed into a fantastic baker.
I've been an apprentice now for about 18 months. I absolutely love it, yeah. I come in every day and every day is different. I come in, I work 8 hours solid, but those 8 hours are never the same. I want to do a lot of travelling and things like that, and baking is a language that's spoken worldwide, and that's the most exciting thing for me, I think, is the fact that I can take it anywhere.
Competenz has around about 450 bakery trainees. Of that, around 380 apprentices. With our training providers, we match the bakery apprentices to the right program, the right apprenticeship.
In the bakery, I work 5 in the morning till 1 o'clock in the afternoon, and I love it because you get here and it's nice and warm, and you finish at 1, you've got the whole afternoon to do whatever you want. So I've got a Facebook page called The Tattooed Baker, because I'm tattooed and I'm a baker. I've got about nearly 6,000 followers on that page, and I share recipes and my journey, photos. I've got a true passion for baking, and I just want to share it with everyone else. When I look back at the choices that I made to become a baking apprentice, it was the best choice that I made. I grew up so much in that 3 years. It's been hands-on from the start, and that's what I really like about it. I've always been in there doing it.
Once an apprentice has finished their apprenticeship, the opportunities are endless, really. They can go on and work in, as a baker in the production area. They can move on to management. There's opportunities to own their own business. What we're finding is that there is a skill shortage, and as these people complete their apprenticeships, the opportunities for them now are great.
I would say a baking apprenticeship is a really good thing to get into when leaving school, because you get paid while you learn. And it's so much fun. 3 years go so fast, and it can take you all over the world.